Hello everyone, welcome to Programming Cradle. So recently I posted a video about my profile for masters, and after watching that video many of you asked which colleges I applied to, and that's exactly what I'll be discussing in this video. And but before moving further, if you are new here or if you're subscribed to the channel, please go subscribe to the channel and be a part of Programming Cradle family, and also hit that bell icon so that you get notified each time when a video goes live. And also, if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, and it just keeps me motivated to make such videos for you guys. So with that being said, let's start our discussion. So applying to a university or selecting a particular university is actually a whole process, and I have actually discussed about this in one of my videos. You can check out that video here, and maybe it will help you. So I followed that particular procedure, and based on that I selected several universities. And let me tell you which all universities I kept in my third category, and then in second category, and in first category. And if you don't know about the categories which I am talking about, again you can check out this video. It will help you. So yeah, in my third category I kept Coventry University, Anglia Ruskin University, City University of London, and Middlesex University. So I kept these universities in this category because their fees is relatively lesser as compared to universities in category 2 and category 1, and also their course content is good. At least for me it is good. And they are also very popular among international students. So those were the things I kept in my mind, and based on that I selected those universities. And also their teaching is fine. I talked to many people from those universities, and they were like, yeah, teaching is fine, and they are teaching everything, keeping in mind that those things are relevant in the industry. So yeah, those universities are really good, and I kept them on in my third category because I have more other universities which are on a higher priority for me, but I'm not sure that I will get admission in those universities or not. But I was pretty much sure that I will get admit in these universities, so I kept these universities in my third category, and I applied to those universities. And I have actually got admit from all the four universities. So yeah, these were the universities that I kept in my third category. Now let's move on to our second category. So in second category I have Queen Mary University of London, Newcastle University, and Queen's University Belfast. So these were the three universities that I kept in my second category, and these are actually very reputed universities, and these universities are part of Russell Group University. So in terms of research they are very good, and the ranking is also good. I don't really care much about ranking, because at the end of the day your skills will matter. But yeah, you need to the overall ranking will give you an idea about how is the teaching and exposure and other things. So you will get idea about these things if you see the ranking. And if there is a difference of 100 or 150 or 50 ranking in two colleges or multiple colleges, that won't affect much. But if a university is ranked somewhere around let's say 50 or 10th, or and the other university is ranked around 200 or 300, then there might be a difference. So these are the universities that I kept in my second category. And why I kept these universities in my second category is because actually their fees is high, and there will be many applications to these universities, so your chances will decrease. But if you are writing your SOP properly, and you have worked, or if you have little bit of experience in the particular field, you will have more chances of getting into these universities as well. So I have got offer from these three universities as well, and so now these are the three universities which I can look forward to. But out of these three universities, I have kept Queen Mary University of London and Newcastle University on top. And based in between these two universities, I need to pick one. And I kept Queen's University Belfast because it is from Russell Group, and still the fees of this university is really less. It is somewhere around 16 to 17 thousand pounds. So yeah, and usually the fees of Russell Group universities are ranging from 22,000 to 26,000 or 27,000, and these are the universities which are ranked somewhere around 50 to 150 or 200 maybe in the world. So yeah, and if the university is ranked even higher, then the fees can go all the way up to £45,000 as well. So yeah, those universities were actually really costly for me, so I didn't apply to those universities. And we were talking about Queen's University Belfast. So yeah, their fees is relatively lesser, and the course content was fine, but there were few modules which I wanted to study, but they are not part of the course content. But I was fine with that, because when I talked to students and teachers, they told they are adding new modules to the course. So I thought maybe they will add, and when I asked to the professor, he was like, yeah, they will be adding those modules as well. So I was like, okay, fine, modules are also, course content is also fine. So that's why I kept that university as well. But as of now, they haven't added, so I have taken it out and I am focusing on Queen Mary University of London and Newcastle University. Now let's move on to our first category. So in first category, I kept University of Edinburgh. So University of Edinburgh is one of the top universities in AI and machine learning research. So I still don't have admit from University of Edinburgh, because there it is, like I told you, it is one of the top ranked universities, and the competition is too high. So, and also the fees is on the higher side. The fees is somewhere around £35,000. So if I don't get any scholarship, I won't be able to pursue that course in that university. So that is the thing. And if I get admit and scholarship, obviously University of Edinburgh will be my first priority, and after that I have these two universities, QMUL and Newcastle University. So I'm hoping that I'll get reply soon, but if I don't get reply, I will most probably I will finalize my college in first week of March. So yeah, that is the thing. So yeah, that is what I want to discuss in this video, and these are the universities where I applied to. And like I told you, it is a whole process, and it's not like these are the best universities. There are many other universities, but for me, these were the universities which I preferred, and maybe for you some other university would be good based on your requirement. So, and I actually discussed about how to select a particular university, and I have already mentioned it multiple times in this video. You can check out that video, and from that you will get an idea how to select a good university for yourself. So yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to discuss. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It keeps me motivated to make such videos for you guys. And make sure you subscribe to the channel and be a part of Programming Cradle family. And also you can connect with me on LinkedIn. I have given the link into the description. And also you can join our Telegram group, where we discuss multiple things about data science. So it will help you moving forward in data science. So yeah, see you in the next video. Bye. Happy learning.